Good morning, children. Today, you will write the fill in the blanks. You will write the fill in the blanks of chapter 5. So, mention the heading, fill in the blanks. First number is water and roughness, r-o-u-g-h-a-g-e, r-o-u-g-h-a-g-e, roughness, other, essential, e-double-s-e-n, T-I-A-L, E-double-S-E-N, T-I-A-L, essential, components, C-O-M-P-O-N-E-N-T-S, components of the food. Second number is diseases, D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S, diseases caused by very tiny organism are called germs, G-E-R-M-S, G-E-R-M-S, germs. Third number is vaccination, V-A-C-C-I-N-A-T-I-O-N, V-A-C-C-I-N-A-T-I-O-N, vaccination is an effective way of preventing preventing, preventing communicable communicable, communicable communicable, communicable diseases. Full stop. Fourth number is sunlight is a natural vitamin D. Natural vitamin D. Last number is five number. Protozoa. P-R-O-T-O-Z-O-A, P-R-O-T-O-Z-O-A, protozoa cause diseases like malaria, M-A-L-A-R-I-A, malaria, and amoebic, A-M-O-E-B-I-C, A-M-O-E-B-I-C, amoebic dysentery, D-Y-S-E-N-T-E-R-Y, D-Y-S-E-N-T-E-R-Y. TERY, dysentery. Protozoa cause diseases like malaria and amoebic dysentery. Full stop. Your fill in the blanks has completed, and today's your work is complete the fill in the blanks in your notebook and send to me in your group.